This video clip shows you how to create new property groups in the Property Manager Dialog of ARCHICAD 20. In the Property Manager Dialog, you can create any number of properties and property groups. To create a new property group, click the New button in the lower left part of the dialog. In the appearing dialog, select the Group Radio button in the Add New field. Specify the desired name for the new property group in the Group Name field. The name of each property group must be unique, so if the desired name is already being used by an existing property group, ARCHICAD will display a warning message when you click the OK button and you'll need to modify the name. Click the OK button to accept these changes. A new empty property group with the specified name will be created at the bottom of the list in the left pane of the dialog. The newly created property group will not have any properties in it. When creating a new property group, you may also create it as a duplicate of an existing property group. To do this, click the New button. Fill out the fields the same as above. Also, check the Duplicate Of checkbox. The drop-down list below the checkbox becomes enabled. This list contains every property group existing in the dialog. Select the property group you wish to duplicate under the specified name, and click the OK button to accept changes. The property group will be created with the specified name and will be placed at the bottom of the list in the left pane. All properties belonging to the source property group will also be duplicated and created under the new property group.